if you're living now, you are seeing some of these issues happen. And I can't think of a better way to bring people together, to open up dialogue, to support activism than a strong piece of theater. Don't let your